Hi, my name's Kat Allman. I manage the Google open source outreach team. My colleague here, Carol Smith, manages our Google Summer of Code program. Hi, Carol.
Hi.
So, please tell everybody, what is Google Summer of Code anyway?
So, Google Summer of Code is an online global university outreach program, and it's intended to get students involved in working on open source software. And it was born out of the idea that we wanted students to be working during their summer breaks from university to get involved in open source software development and work on things related to what they were learning in the university. And since 2005, it's been partnering mentoring organizations, open source organizations from outside of Google, with students who work on a project over the summertime and are mentored by mentors within their open source organization.
It's the 10th year. Are we doing anything special to celebrate?
In fact, we are. We're doing 10 things to celebrate since it's the 10th anniversary. But we're doing a few things that I'm really excited to talk about and I want to highlight. And one of them is that we're raising the student stipend by 10% this year to $5,500, which is really exciting for the students who successfully complete the program. And another thing that we're doing is we're going to be accepting 10% more students than we ever have before. And also, we're going to be accepting 10 more mentoring organizations than we ever have before. So it's going to be our biggest year yet in terms of more orgs, more students, and more money.
Fantastic. What all are we doing to as part of this 10 things besides that?
Well, we're also going to be doing a lot of outreach and trips and travel to promote the program. So our team members are going to be visiting different countries throughout the year. And starting now and running until the end of the year, we're going to be visiting the United Kingdom and Canada and Poland, Romania, and India.
Wow.
Which is very exciting.
Busy people. So where can students go online to learn more about the program?
Well, they can go to a few places. They can go to our blog, and that is at google-opensource.blogspot.com. They can also subscribe to our discussion list, which is a Google Groups mailing list. And they can also visit the website where we administer the program from, and that's google-melange.com.
Fantastic. What kinds of information can they find there?
So on google-melange.com, they can find our frequently asked questions, which will give them more information about the program and how it runs and answer a lot of questions that they might have. They can also see student projects that have happened in the past in previous years, and they can also see mentoring organizations that have participated in the past before. And most importantly, they can see our timeline where they can learn where the big milestones for the program are.
Great. So when do applications actually open?
So applications for the mentoring organizations that are interested in participating next year open on February 3rd, 2014. And the deadline for that is February 14th, 2014. And applications for our students open on March 10th, 2014, and they end on March 21st, 2014. But I want to say that I think if students are interested in participating, they really should just take the time to reach out to an open source organization that they're interested in working with now, and they can make contact. The great thing about open source is that you can participate anytime you want outside of GSOC as well.
Fantastic. Are we doing anything else?
In fact, we are. We're also going to be doing a big event next year that's going to be celebrating the 10th anniversary, and you should stay tuned to our blog if you're interested in learning more about that, because we're going to be announcing things about that soon.
Wow. So we're going to be really busy, and we hope that you will join us. Please do come and check out the site. That's google-melange.com to learn more about the program. And if you like what you see, if you think it would be of interest to your friends, your fellow students, family members, please do let them know about it. We want to get even more students involved in free and open source software. And we hope that includes you. Thanks for watching.